was this small boy, around 10 years old, who stepped on a landmine very, very near where we were working. He lost both his legs and had a lot of other damage to his body. I was running up to the boy and we got him out, took him in the car. His father came along. While sitting talking with him, he explained that he had actually laid the mines some years before, and he couldn't understand it because he thought he had removed all the landmines in that area.
The current system for identifying and clearing landmines uses dogs as landmine detectors because of their extremely keen sense of smell and their great willingness to cooperate and work with humans. Since dogs began in demining operations, there have been no reported dog casualties. Traditionally, when dogs are used to confirm or deny the presence of landmines, they work closely with a handler in rigid search patterns on pre-prepared land and always maintaining leash contact and sight lines. With Project Smart Dog, we see a different future. If dogs could be used in highly vegetated areas beyond the sight of the handler, they could release 10 times more land than using traditional methods. What are the challenges? The handler needs to see what the dog sees, gently communicate with the dog, identify the exact location when the dog indicates a mine, and record the area searched by the dog for later use. At the THEPort Hackathon, we have created a special harness for the dog with an integrated camera, speaker, a beacon drop system, GPS, accelerometer, and a heart rate sensor. The handler will have a portable control panel through which he or she can communicate with the dog and monitor its position, sight lines, and heart rate. Adopt a smart dog and help clear the world of landmines. Follow the dog around the world as it does its job.